Namaskar, I am Aditya and I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. Judges chapter 18 verse 1 to 20. The main idea of the day is stealing false gods. And when these went into Micah's house and took the carved image, the ephod, the household gods and the metal image, the priest said to them, "What are you doing?" And when they said to him, "Keep quiet, put your hand on your mouth and come with us, and be to us a father and a priest. It is better for you to be priest to the house of one man or to be priest to a tribe and clan in Israel." And the priest's heart was glad. He took the ephod and household gods and carved image and went along with the people. Let's understand the word of God. The people of the tribe of Dan were wandering around in the country instead of settling down in the land that God gave them. They were looking for another place to settle down. As they were wandering, they arrived at Micah's house. They stole the gods at Micah's house, and they also took the priest who worked for Micah. The Levites were supposed to worship God, but this priest was worshipping idols instead. This priest thought it would be better to work for a tribe rather than working for one household. So he followed the tribe of Dan. But both the tribe of Dan and the Levite did not care about worshipping God properly. May the Lord bless us with this wonderful word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your wonderful words. Please give us wisdom and knowledge that we will be able to worship you properly. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.